Good morning children, Sai Ram. Welcome back in the composition period. Can you tell me in the last session of composition on which topic we had learnt? Yes, an umbrella. Very good. And today also we are going to learn one more composition. So children, are you excited? Come on, see the picture. Tell me what you all can see in this picture. Yes, in the last composition period we had learnt about an umbrella. So here we can see a picture of an umbrella and a girl and a tree. Looking at this picture, children, can you tell me which season is this? Which season is going on now? Yes, very good children. You all are very clever. It is a rainy season because we can see it is raining there. So it is a rainy season. Look at the picture, children. When it rains in the rainy season, have you seen ever at the clouds? Do you know how does the clouds appears in the sky in the rainy season? See here, when it rains, we can see black color clouds. So, understood, children? Now, can you tell me what picture is this? Very colorful and very beautiful. Yes, it is a picture of a rainbow. Very good. When it rains, after the rains, sometimes we can see a beautiful, lovely rainbow in the sky. So children, our today's topic is rainbow. Now children, look at this and you are going to tell me which color smiley you can see on the screen. Yes, this is a violet color. It is a violet color. Okay, children? Will you repeat the spelling after me? V-I-O-L-E-T, violet. V-I-O-L-E-T, violet. So which color is this? Yes, it is a violet color. And is it a violet color, children? See, it is little darker than the previous one. It is a indigo color. Which color is this? Yes, it is a indigo color. I-N-D-I-G-O, indigo. I-N-D-I-G-O, indigo. Now, can you identify this number, this color, children? This is a indigo color. Okay. Now which color is this, children? This is a very familiar color. We all know it. Yes, it is a blue color. Here we can see blue color smiley on the screen. B-L-U-E, blue. B-L-U-E, blue. Now look at here. Which color is this, children? Yes, very good. Green color. G-R-E-E-N, green. G-R-E-E-N, green. And now children, tell me which color is this? Yes. Yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. And now, tell me which color smiley you can see on the screen. Which color is this children? Yes, it is orange color. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Now tell me, which color is this? Is it a orange color? No. It is a red color. R-E-D, red. R-E-D, red. So children, all the colors we have learnt now. So all these beautiful colors are there in the rainbow. So there are 7 colors in the rainbow. We can see 7 colors in the rainbow. Rainbow is made up of 7 colors. Can you name the colors now children? Yes. See, the very first color is violet. Then indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. I hope children you all are enjoying and understanding also. Does it look beautiful children? Yes. See, there are 7 colors in the rainbow and we can see a rainbow in the sky. It looks very pretty, very beautiful. So when we are going to write composition, our first sentence will be, rainbow is the ornament of the sky. See children, it looks very beautiful. See, your mother must be wearing some ornaments to look beautiful. Similarly children, in the sky, after the rain, when it appears, when the rainbow appears in the sky, the sky looks very beautiful. So we are going to write first sentence, rainbow is the ornament of the sky because it increases the beauty of the sky. So first sentence, rainbow is the ornament of the sky. I hope children you all are understanding. See the next picture here. Our second point will be, rainbow is the beautiful creation which is formed by the nature. When it rains, after the rains, we can see a rainbow in the sky. It is a natural creation. It is a creation of the nature, children. So, second point we can write, rainbow is the beautiful creation which is formed by the nature. Now, as I have already told you, it is made of 7 colors. Can you name all the colors, student ones? Yes. You can look at the screen and tell me the colors. Yes. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. These are the beautiful 7 colors of the rainbow. Number 4. The color order is violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red. If you see the rainbow, children, the order of the color is, it starts with violet color. See, the first color is violet, then indigo, then comes blue, then green, then yellow, then orange, and the last on the top we can see red color. So this is the order of the rainbow colors. Do you know when we can see the rainbow in the sky? Yes. The rainbow is seen when the sun shines after the rain. Okay, children, understood? You can see the picture, you will understand. When the sun shines after the rain, we can see a beautiful rainbow in the sky. Now, children, have you seen rainbow in the sky? See, sometimes we can see half rainbow and sometimes we can see full rainbow. So it appears sometimes full and sometimes half. For your understanding, children, you can see the picture, you will understand. To your left hand side picture, you can see a full rainbow. And the picture which is to your right hand side, in that picture you can see half rainbow. So it appears sometimes full and sometimes half. So children, is it look very beautiful? Yes, the rainbow looks very lovely, very pretty. The rainbow looks very lovely. When we look at the rainbow, we feel very happy. Rainbow gives a happy feeling to everyone's mind. When it appears in the sky, we all love to see it. So it gives a happy feeling to everyone's mind. So children, in the next period of composition, we are going to write in the notebook. Thank you so much, children.